Hi guys, it's Dr. Khorasani. Welcome to another video. In this particular video, I'm going to take you through a nose resurfacing. This patient has sebaceous hyperplasia, which are the growth of sebaceous glands on the nose, contributing to irregularity. The first laser I'm using is a TruSpot, is a CO2 continuous wave laser, and it precisely removed the top layer of the sebaceous glands. It's very precise and it allows us to remove just the top layer without damaging anything deeper. Then we're using Dermabrasion. This is just polishing the nose to make sure the contour is nice and regular and removes the layer that we just ablated. Finally, we're using a fractionated ablative CO2 laser. This allows us to go a little bit deeper to get the roots of those same glands but at the deeper level. And here are patients' before and after photos. Thank you so much for watching. This is Dr. Khorasani.